I promise, Jacob, that birthright is all yours." With that being said, Jacob gave his brother a whole meal, bread, stew, and a drink. Esau ate, his stomach full and a bright smile on his face. As soon as he finished, he got up and left. After that, everyone said that Esau hated his birthright. Esau is also known as Edom, which means red. This is because he felt the red stew was more important than his birthright.